私は日本語が得意です。Hey guys, how's it going? It's Shintaro. Welcome to my channel. はい、皆さん、こんにちは。Shintaro です。元気ですか? I have something I'd like to ask you guys. How do you say, my Japanese is good? Or, I'm good at Japanese in Japanese?Well, if you say 私は日本語がいいです To be honest, it sounds weird a little We actually use 上手 or 得意 instead of いい in that case So in today's video, we're gonna learn what is the 上手and 得意 and also what is the difference between 上手 and 得意 Are you guys ready? Let's get started! Alright, I'm gonna explain what is the 上手 and 得意 Okay 上手 which means skillfulskilled to be good at something how about 得意 meaning is one's strong point or one's specialty or weight both of them are to imply one's proficiency so I'm gonna explain what is the difference between 上手 and 得意 上手It can be used to complement others' ability. So it cannot be used to yourself. 得意 It can be used to explain your own ability or others' ability. So if you want to complement others' ability, it's better to use 上手 Here are some example sentences. When you're talking about yourself,your own ability like I'm good at Japanese
私は日本語が上手です
You cannot use 上手 in that case We really don't compliment ourselves because we think it makes us lookarrogant or overconfident so you could use 得意
私は日本語が得意です私は日本語が得意です
but if the subject it is not yourself you're talking about others' abilityLike, he's good at Japanese.
彼は日本語が上手です。彼は日本語が上手です。
Let's do the Japanese quiz. Well, how do you say I'm good at cooking?
私は料理が上手です。
Or,
私は料理が得意です。
Which one do you think is correct? The answer is
私は料理が得意です。
Because you are talking about your own ability, you should use 得意。But if the subjectIt is not yourself, like she is good at cooking.
彼女は料理が上手です。彼女は料理が上手です。
And also you could say, 彼女は料理が得意です。
彼女は料理が得意です。 If you want to compliment others' ability, it's better to use 上手。That will be it. If you have any question, feel free to send me a message on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. If you like to learn Japanese language and culture more, please check out my website. I put the link in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you next time.